where the cameras are lingering on the favourite riders for today. A few minutes to go, and finally the spectacle will begin. Riders are ready on the starting grid. The corkscrew is waiting. Only a few seconds left. The tension is high, and the Laguna Seca Grand Prix will officially start.
Thank you.
This rider has been able to impose a frantic pace on today's race, and now he and his mechanics are rightly going to party. Lorenzo set an impressive pace in the race today. When he races like that, he's just unbeatable. Great job, Jorge. Before we go to see the party at the podium, let's take a look at the MotoGP class final results.